huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
You're good at this.
Told you so. Almost there. The smell takes me back. Thank you.
Must have missed it.
So, it was like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy.
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, Bread and circus! The big boy! I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology! The Air Buster, your executioner!
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Talk quietly or there'll be trouble!
Take all
security. I repeat. You want to burn the
Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Attention, all security forces.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no! Listen,
I repeat.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's get them on. Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat.
You heard the man. Get these components from the Airbus
and bring them to the command center right now.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound for V8.
Copy, V8.
See what these bastards were up to.
Derek, Cloud, over here.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Unit flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home. You go down, you're done!
More like we'll both be done. That's that. Don't overdo it.
About damn time! Bring it home!
Let me...
Let's do this.
I do like that! Alright! Watch and learn! Stop on you!
Would kill for a shower.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
This time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find a key card.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh?
From what you said, even one big bomber shell is too many. But I'll let you be the judge of that.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
AI programming cores help it move faster, right?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do.
from you.
You need to take those components coming. Do whatever it takes.
Here it comes. You got this.
Let me do it. Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson. Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with. Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Thank you.
5. This is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here!
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
Big bomber shells. We should divert. That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out. The more M units it's got, the tougher it'll be, right?
Unit flagged for disposal.
Serves all right.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Yeah! Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report.
We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What if the tickets again? My air must not report!
I got this!
Need my help, do you?
Ready!
Copy!
You're gonna fry!
Hey guys. Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking. Subtle invitation.
We were gonna bring it back anyway.
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is. Big boy's going to an execution, all right. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win. Don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right. Down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I'd like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. You move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing, right on the money.
Yeah.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1. Watch carefully. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Focus. 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Try to match my timing, okay? Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1. Watch carefully. Shake it off. 3, 2,
security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it.
Got an idea. 7-7, happen, hoo-ah! 7-7, happen, hoo-ah!
Hell no.
How about this then? 7-7-7-7!
We're doing it my way. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up. How about a chant to help us time it right? Avalanche!
Ugh, this is exhausting. We'll get it this time. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
No need to grip it so hard.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit. Hey, I think I should lead after all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Much better.
Let's just get through this. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud, what's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without that.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai? The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Terrorists could fire with Wutai against Nika. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I failed to hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
It's good as I'll ever be.
You don't overdo it.
Bring it on!
Give them hell!
I got it!
Bring it on!
It's on you!
I got it!
This is proof that I'm caught!
Here it comes! Keep it together!
Need my help, do you?
Let's do this.
Bring it on.
capture the machine's true capabilities.
Taken over.
Tank Buster ready to fire. Show me how fast.
Try this. Won't last long.
Damn that thing.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan. So long.
There.
Finish it.
Let's kick it up a
notch. Enjoy your time.
Let's go to the lift. I'll count on you.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of them first.
Come on.
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn. Want some more? Fire it one off!
I got this. There's no escape.
Duty calls. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
You are the war defense. I will not perish right there.
All set. You're up.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
You need me.
Let me handle this. It's on you.
My turn. I won't give up. Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn.
I got this. Chill out.
My turn.
Need my help, do you? Ooh, gotta love you.
Now, get in there.
Yep, I hear you loud.
Bring it home.
Okay, let's go.
See you soon.
Yeah, there! Come on! You asked for it! Go for it!
Good luck! Let's do this!
Bingo!
Hang back.
And
me show you how it's done.
Yeah, light him up.
Hold on.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I'll do it. Fire in one off.
Don't overdo it.
Mind over matter. Got you sleeping? Never quit,
let's
never
finish
surrender.
This.
Don't you let us
strike
down.
Hard as fast. Ha! Yeah. Good luck.
My guys.
It's real.
No more playing nice.
Now!
Got it. Keep it all you've got.
You're good as dead.
My dear family, my apologies, but it is time that we part ways. This footage will prove invaluable in raising the morale of our ship's dragon fire.
We almost got this. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
Let's jump on the data. Back on this. Come on. Ain't no limits we can't break. To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
buddy. You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello, Emir.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though... I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. In that case, huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right? I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bodyguard, huh? Right.
Really? Since when? This is the first time I've heard of it?
Because it was a classic. Princess.
I don't think that counts then.
You're mine.
That's that.
Hey! Little help in your guys?
Need a light?
Let's turn around, guys! Good old what's-his-face. Hallelujah. I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it! This dance of ours could use a spark.
No way!
I'm coming for you!
extra bodyguard?
Right. See ya.
How's that? Let's go.
Let's do some shit.
Huh?
Sorry. Try me.
Get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open up!
Come on.
Over here! Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move it, I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that. Can't leave now. She needs help. Okay.
What's the holdup? I can't get to her!
Her.
Thank you.
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? Actually, haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. The whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Look out, Cloud!
Take the lead.
Here goes! Here it comes! One more shot! Someone looks like they're in their element.
Seriously. Too bad. Keep it together.
I'll take care of them. Get ready. That's that.
Battlefields? That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. Station's there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now,
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Not be in place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
In a show.
They know that. They're worried.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, do you know a way to get topside other than the train?
Sorry, can't say I do.
Figured as much. Goddamn pain in the ass.
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Follow him up! Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know? Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the right thing.
Go on!
That's this.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You better watch out then, pal.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes. That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway. Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... wonder if we can move this. Ah, I knew it. I'm coming! For the stronger prey. There, check it out, the heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. Go on! Get him! That's it! See you around. Awake.
I wish he kept sleeping. Allow me. Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Steady.
You jittery?
No good? That sucks.
Ah, try moving that container to make a path. Do the trick. Nice work! Way to think ahead. Guess we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Huh?
be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
So, do you think this means another war? It's coming.
The Sector 5 slums are right there.
What are they watching?
Hey!
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wutai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of smoke rising from the rubble.
Using spies so they don't
have
to break the
ceasefire. While and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mercifully extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers,
over there.
Get a reward or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Hey, enough of that doom and gloom.
Would you mind answering
a few
questions?
We're sitting down here, right?
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
Why the hell would anyone do that? Those Avalanche guys are unbelievable. Without the reactors, how are we supposed to live? We need to stand up and fight against
them. Oh, what timing. Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod. So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the leaf.
There you are.
We're back! And we brought Aerith with us!
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Someone told me that talking to them would help them grow bigger.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind.